Hello, Windows Universe. With Windows 11 rolling out, in this video, we are going to show you the best multitasking settings to have enabled in Windows 11. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. Snap layouts. Snap layouts is such an option that shows various locations on your screen where you can place the current window. It is probably the first thing you need to enable if it's not already. Although Windows 11 allows snap layouts by default, a bug or something else might disable it at times. To know that if it's working, if you hover over the Maximize button, you should see a guide that shows where you can snap that particular window on the desktop. It is possible to enable or disable snap layouts in Windows 11. For that, you'll go to Settings. Then, in System, go to Multitasking. Expand the Snap Window section. Make sure that it's toggled on. After that, you should be able to go here, and you can also move other items to fit into other snap layouts. Resize adjacent snapped windows. Let's assume you have two windows side by side on your screen. When you resize one of the windows by dragging it to the left or the right, the other snapped window automatically gets resized. It's possible to turn off or on the resize of adjacent snapped windows from Windows Settings. Once again, we're going to go to System, go to Settings, and make sure that this, when I resize a snapped window, simultaneously resize any adjacent snapped window. Make sure that it's checked if you want it active, or uncheck it if you want to disable it. Like Windows 10, you can create multiple virtual desktops in Windows 11. It's a lifesaver for those of you who do not have multiple monitors. The best thing is that you can show or hide open windows on all the selected desktops taskbar. Let's assume that you need the browser window on all virtual desktops. To do that, you could just open Settings, once again, go to System, then Multitasking, expand the Desktops section, and on the taskbar, show all open windows on all desktops. Microsoft Edge and Alt+Tab. As Microsoft Edge is the default browser in Windows 11, it is deeply integrated into the system. For example, you can show or hide Microsoft Edge's recent or all tabs when you press the Alt+Tab. However, if you do not like that feature, here's how you can prevent Microsoft Edge from appearing in the Alt+Tab. Go to System, go to Multitasking, go to the Alt+Tab, and your options are open windows in all tabs in Microsoft Edge, open windows in the 5 most recent tabs, open windows in the 3 most recent tabs. If you don't want Microsoft Edge tabs showing up at all, click on Open Microsoft Windows Only. By what I mean is, like all tabs in Microsoft Edge, if I've got multiple windows open, Microsoft Edge, and I press Alt and Tab, you have every window in Microsoft Edge that is open. By disabling it to open windows only, when you press Alt and Tab, you only get the open windows. Shake to minimize. It's a pretty old feature, but Windows 11 disables it by default. However, if you want to enable the shake to minimize functionality on Windows 11, you'll open Settings. Make sure you're in the System tab. Once again, we're going to go to multitasking. You'll see title bar window shake. As you see, it's set to off by default. If you want to activate it, just click on. And after that, if you click on an app's title bar and shake it, all of the other windows will be minimized. Remember Windows locations. If you cannot connect and disconnect the secondary monitor frequently, this feature is for you. In Windows 10, if you disconnected a monitor and reconnected it, you had to move all the windows manually. However, in Windows 11, you do not need to do that on your own. All you have to do is enable the following settings. Open Settings. In System, go to Display. Expand the Multiple Displays section. And make sure that Remember Window Locations based on monitor to connections is checked. After that, if you reconnect the monitor after disconnecting it, your windows will be snapped into place automatically. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day. Thank you.